The longest flight in the world. From Doha to Auckland.
I'm back again.
It's a test of endurance for passengers and crew.
You're sleeping whenever you can.
Keeping healthy, keeping busy. Compression socks and sleep bracelets. Flights lasting 15 hours plus.
Are we there yet?
It's the ultra-long haul flight on the next CNN Business Traveller.
In association with Invest Macedonia and Macedonia Tourism.